So American University, we looked at 50 students, and we looked in a random assignment design, what was the effect of transcendental meditation on the students' experience during a semester at college. We looked at the beginning of the semester, and then we looked at the end of the semester, just before finals week, when it was highest pressure, highest tension. And what we found is that this 2.5 months of transcendental meditation practice provided a buffer for the students of the stress of college. This is your meditation. This is your eyes closed, just so you get a feel. We found that the meditating students would be able to respond less to stressful stimulus. They found that if we respond more to the stressful stimulus, as we found in the non-meditating control groups, that's associated with being more anxious, more worried, less able to keep the attention on task. We also found that transcendental meditation practice allowed the students to be more awake. They had less chances of dozing in different situations. And sleepiness is the greatest enemy to learning, because when you sleep, the frontal lobes go offline and you can't take in information. And last, what we found is how the brain actually functioned fundamentally changed. We found that the frontal areas, that part of your brain, this part of your brain, which is the executive processing part of the brain, was more coherent. It showed greater coordination of the executive system. We found that the brain had more diffuse alpha activity during tasks. And this is a sign, an indication of greater inner-directedness of activity, less absorbed in the outer details, the fragmented parts of experience. And last, we found that the brain began to call up resources when it was needed, as the task demands were there. So we found that TM practice fundamentally changed how the brain functioned in a positive way, in a way that now the brain is able to support greater breadth of vision, being able to deal with the stress, the demands of the college time.